Hi and welcome back. Today I just want to give you all a small tip. A lot of people have been asking in the Alliance chat about which mechanical master has built which facilities on which location, and there's a really easy way to check the latest built facilities. If we go into the chat over here and we go on the left bottom into the Alliance menu, we can go to system messages. These are all messages from the Alliance. For example, who has donated to the Alliance tag, how many times? So I've donated 20 times. Then we got the battle log and we got the building. So you can see all facilities being built, also the power stations within Eternal Land. So you can see that a level 6 barn has been finished by spoiler at 1042, and we can click on the location and we can see that this is the last mechanical master facility built for my farm. And we can scroll all the way down in that menu. If we go back, we can scroll down. We got a lot of power stations over here, but we also got weakening facilities, and this is the first oil. So this is probably the oil that will remain the longest time, and you can gather overnight. So this was just a small tip. If you're looking for your allies, mechanical masters, buildings, you can find them in that menu. So for this is all for the video. It's a really short one. If you have any questions, please join us on Discord. If I've missed anything, please leave it in the comments. And for now, I'll thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys next time.